Lee Dixon. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. It's Atletico Madrid facing Barcelona.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
Atletico have given us away. Jordi Alba. Griezmann, Fati, it looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. De Jong, Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well make the difference here, Lee.
Well, ball possession will be his key. People give him the ball because they know he links the play. You give him the ball, then you make a run, you normally get the ball back, which is very encouraging.
Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Can they cover up? Wonderful block. So the corner played into the box. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Messi. Now Jordi Alba. Fati. De Jong. Can they forge ahead? That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Frankie de Jong. Chances on. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front? So on they go again. A wake-up call for Atletico. Can they find a response here? Felipe. Trippier. And Felipe with it. Jimenez. Now Correa. João Félix. Saúl. Now Jimenez. Trippier. Well, certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? Disappointing pass. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. De Jong. Griezmann. On to Messi. Carrasco. Advantage Atletico. Carrasco. Can he play it in? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Ansu Fati. The pass could do damage. And Griezmann's in here. Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Dembele. And now Coutinho. A danger here as he runs at them. Dembele. They've won back possession. And Atletico get the advantage from the referee. Correa. And slipped through beautifully. Just not looking confident in possession. Coutinho. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Can they convert? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Marcos Llorente. Saul. And a chance to level it. And they've done it. A goal for Atletico, who now are level. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Not much time to make up his mind. Coutinho. Ansu Fati. Now Jordi Alba. And Barcelona finding space on the flank. Coutinho trying to open things up. Gives it a go. And able to close down the shots. Felipe. Trippier. And Felipe with it. Marcos Llorente. It's with Saul. Suarez. And possession lost, intercepted. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Now possibilities in the centre. De Jong. On to De Jong. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. The first half here comes to an end. Well, plenty of good moments in the first half for Yannick Carrasco. Lee, your assessment?
Well, he's been involved in most of the...
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Suarez, Carrasco, and on to Felix. Magnificent defending. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Coutinho. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view.
And nicely cut out.
Coutinho. Now Messi. On to De Jong. Dembele. Delivering it into the box. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. De Jong must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Well, having conceded, let's find out if Atletico can come up with an articulate response. Advantage Atletico. Suarez. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal! And now a glut of goals, two apiece. Griezmann. Dembele. Messi. Well read to put an end to that attack. De Jong. Breaking at pace. And intercepting it. Read it well. Saul. Koke. Saul! Oh yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back? Suarez. And the pass waited by Suarez. A smart stop here. Atletico trying to extend their advantage. They've won the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Fati.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Atletico are struggling for possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game.
It's there for him! And diving to thwart him. And now the delivery. Messi. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Griezmann, can he get them level? And able to close down the shots. Coutinho. Messi. Advantage, Barcelona. Well, visionary passing. Is it going to be? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, for Atletico tonight, the create...
He's in behind. Oh, what's an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Running room in the wide position. And a chance to whip it in here. Messi. Now Griezmann. Just 10 minutes to go. And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. Well, it looked highly... Could reduce the deficit. Oh, keeper in control. And that's a corner. Fired over by Messi. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Suarez. Certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? Can he put it in? That is a tackle and a half. Griezmann. Can they hit on the break? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Oh, he's through here. Lionel Messi! And still danger here. One minute remaining. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Griezmann. And now Coutinho. And the referee brings this match to an end. Not to be for Barcelona. They've lost this game. It's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and without doubt a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Atletico Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, thank you, Derek. They're playing a bit of catch-up here today, but what a difference 3 points can make. Even a draw isn't a disaster. You just can't afford to lose at this stage of the season.
Trippier. Felipe. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Joao Felix. And given away by Atletico. Virgil van Dijk. Alexander Arnold. And fed forwards. Firmino. It'll be a corner. And now the delivery. But the keeper takes command of the situation. And able to close down the shot. Joao Felix. Good pressure high up the pitch. An authoritative challenge. Throw-ins given. Koke. Trippier now. Koke with it. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Now they've lost it. And Mohamed Salah now. Salah! And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Back in action then. Let's see if Atletico, having conceded, can wipe out that last goal. That's very effective use of advantage in favour of Atletico. Marcos Llorente. Koke. Felix. Now Suarez. Keeping the ball moving. Correa. Correa. Oh, it's a penalty! In the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. In it goes! A well-taken penalty. Even Steven won a piece in this match. And taken away from Salah. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And going short with it. Virgil van Dijk. There's a slide rule pass. Alexander Arnold. The cross is on. Firmino. Timely intervention. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Jimenez. Trippier now. Jota, he's in behind. And it's there for him. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. It's going to be an Atletico throw-in. Jimenez. Koke. Marcos Llorente. Llorente. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. So the corner played into the box. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Koke. Carrasco. Marcos Llorente has it. Trippier. And Felipe with it. João Félix. It's with Saúl. Koke. João Félix. And a timely intervention. Mane. Joe Gomez. Wijnaldum now. Andrew Robertson. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And Salah! What an important piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he find the net? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Mane. Salah. A very effective challenge put in. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Mane. And Mohamed Salah now. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance. But the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
But the keeper takes command. Looks promising this. Here's Salah. Mane. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Mane. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. You just don't expect to see Luis Suarez fail, Lee. Delivering here.
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal, to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second half? Let's find out.
Firmino to take the lead. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. Atletico Madrid having fallen behind. No, they've got to get into an attacking gear. And threading it forward. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Felipe. Koke. He's very effective use of advantage in favor of Atletico.
Espera en recepción. Repetimos. Alfonso Agulló. Tu hijo Foncho.
And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, big chance. Surely. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well,
there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Half an hour remaining then. Luis Suarez making progress with the ball at his feet. A really intense pressure applied. Suarez! Saved, but still a chance. Danger averted for now. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. End product or not. Opportunity it is. Might be a chance here. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
It's a weighted pass. Something to worry about here. Well, now in a dangerous position. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making. Can he play it in? Koke. Carrasco in the middle. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Over it comes. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Fabinho. Liverpool with acres of space out wide. Fabinho. Here's Sam, and he's through here. He had to, after the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Corner given. Favouring the short one. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Koke. And smart defending. Wijnaldum. Encouraging move from Liverpool. And giving it away. Breaking at pace. Might be able to set up the chance. And Suarez is on his own. Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. This is looking threatening. A Liverpool free kick coming up. And Mohamed Salah now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Alexander Arnold, fine goalkeeping to push that away. It has to be, surely.
Can these Atletico players respond to this amazing energy in this ground? Electric atmosphere in here right now. The fans are trying to urge their team forward to get back into this.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? Sends it back. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And the referee has added on. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Con el 10, Mané.
And that is going to be all full time, and a fantastic victory for them. 3 points picked up, even Steven at the top of the table, Lee.
What a huge 3 points.
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Looking steezy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping back. You're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the